Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Danielle here, and we're finally doing a Love You Style You video. So I know it's been a hot minute since I filmed one of these, but you guys bear with me because I know they can be a little lengthy. Also, if you're new here, my name is Danielle and I like to style bundles based off your Depop like. So we have our 10 buyers of the month, and you guys, I'm super appreciative and grateful for everyone who reached out about a mystery bundle, but unfortunately I can only do 10 at a time because I also work besides Depop and YouTube. Also, just a reminder, if you purchased a bundle and you haven't received it yet, click right out of this video. I don't want to give any spoilers at all, so just come back once you finally receive it. But let's get started with our two item bundles. Okay, y'all, our first buyer is Lexi. I'm gonna go ahead and put up her Depop here. Forgot to mention that I usually ask for your measurements and a list of things that you do not want. So, Lexi let me know that she was not wanting any low-rise pants, dresses, or sweater vests. Something that I'm really hoping we've run into is a lot of pleated skirts, because you guys, I have a crap ton. So we do have one here that's American Apparel. I actually have a white one, but that's gonna stay in my wardrobe, but I do have another one that's totally gonna fit her, and then, ooh, you guys, this is absolutely golden. I've actually been to one Unif sample sale, and she has this navy turtleneck with Unif running down the sleeves. That exact shirt. So this two-piece bundle is super easy. We're starting off pretty damn good. I know exactly what I want to get her, so let's get pulling. Hey guys, just want to apologize in advance because it's super dark in here. It's just kind of a gloomy day in LA, but let's get pulling those two pieces for Lexi. I know exactly what I want to do. Where's the first one? Okay, you guys, literally the same exact piece, and it's in her size, so that's gonna be perfect. And then we did run into a white, just solid white color pleated skirt, American Apparel. Well, I have another American Apparel, but this one is navy. So I feel like this is gonna be absolutely perfect. It's pretty much what she had liked. So yes, Lexi, we have your two items here. Thank you so much for your purchase. Let's move on to our next buyer. That one was pretty easy, so let's move on to box number two, and it's for Tegan. So let's just jump straight into her Depop likes. Almost forgot to mention that what she did not want, she pretty much says, I don't not want anything, which I love buyers like this just because it gives me a little bit more creative freedom and it just makes things a little bit more exciting, and really, they have no idea what to expect. And let's see, what are we seeing? I'm seeing a lot of like the sage color. It's like this green. We have a tank. I try not to give basics. I rather give more like statement pieces so it's worth your guys' money. Ooh, we have another pleated skirt here. This is Sugar Thrills, which is actually a Dolls Kill brand. I have more plaid, so maybe we could do like a plaited mini skirt. I have something like that. And then besides that, what's really capturing my eye is that she has like this velvet tank with a heart embellishment. I recently thrifted something with a heart embellishment. We have another one that's a tank that says bougie, but again, it's just embellished. So I really like how she has this like Y2K type theme. Okay, so this one I feel like is gonna be pretty simple too, just because I'm gonna take it more of like a 90s Y2K route, which is more my style. So Tegan, I got you. Let's get pulling those pieces. First thing I wanna do is pull a pleated skirt. You guys, I'm telling you, I have so many of them. So I'm gonna go ahead and do the sage one here, just because I feel like it was a recurring color in her Depop likes. And then the last piece is a really fun one. You guys, tell me this isn't the perfect piece for it. So it is a little different because it has more of, you know, that fuzzy construction. It's a bit more tactile, but even if she wore this as a fit together with some tights and boots, tell me that isn't freaking cute. Okay, Tegan, thank you so much for your purchase. We got you two items. Let's move on to our next buyer. Okay, so let's move on to buyer number three, and I'm happy to finally be pulling something for Ruby. She's been a longtime supporter of mine, so hey girl, thanks so much. And she pretty much says she wants no skinny tapered jeans, no itchy sweaters. Other than that, I'm pretty much open to anything. So absolutely love that. We're pretty versatile with her choices here. Now let's open up her Depop. Okay, wow, she really has everything organized, but let's just go into the all likes. And what am I seeing here? Okay, I'm seeing a lot of vinyl. That's super cute. Some black velvet. I've got a little bit of that. Did run into a corset. And it's also Fredericks of Hollywood. You guys, I got plenty of those. Okay, so now we're coming across some more corsets. I don't have this colorway, but I do have something similar to that. And is it strapless? I think it might be strapless. Ooh, okay, I know her first item that I wanna give her. Ooh, now we've come across some plaid shorts. These are definitely pleated, have a folded cuff. We have more plaid here. These are longer length. I actually came across a lot of longer length shorts, so I can see if I have any in her size. I also like that she's not too afraid of 3/4 length sleeves, because I know a lot of people don't like them. I think they're freaking adorable and feminine. So we do have a few here. Oh, I love this one. This watercolor art print, oh, love it. And it's only $20, oh, it's sold, oh well. Okay, I think I have an idea of what to pull for Ruby, so let's get looking. The one piece for sure that I'm gonna pull for her is a corset. She actually liked one that's super similar. Hers was red with straps, but you guys, look at this, it's so freaking similar. The only difference is that this one is strapless and it's purple. But other than that, I mean, I feel like it's a pretty good pool. So I have this one here. It doesn't necessarily have that watercolor art that she had liked, but it is still like antique looking. Right now I'm a little torn. So she did have quite a few little mini skirts, but she also had a pair of plaid shorts. Okay, y'all, I decided on the plaid shorts instead, just because as far as like the measurements, the other skirt would have fit her a little too tight around the hips. So this should be a bit better. But Ruby, we have your three items. We've got these plaid shorts, this corset, and this 3/4 length sleeve top. And I like the color palette we're going here. We have a little bit of neutrals, black, and then purple. So Ruby, thank you so much for your purchase. Let's move on to our next buyer. And it is for Miss Kiana. She says, I really love your style. Girl, thank you so much. And I'm open to anything. The only things I wouldn't like are low-rise jeans and skinny jeans. But let's go ahead and jump over to her Depop. Okay, what am I seeing? So immediately I'm seeing pastels. We've got this like really cute mini skirt, has a contrast floral print, little crop tops. Oh, I love seeing this. We've got our first midi skirt, which of course I always have, and it's by the brand Amy Byer. I love that brand. I feel like they have such cute little 90s Y2K pieces. You know what? I love a good slip. We can always provide that. Oh my gosh. You guys, I recently did a Princess Polly haul, and she actually liked the Jasmina top. It's such a freaking dream. You know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and give it to her. I feel like if there's any opportunity where I can literally give them the same exact item that they liked, I'm gonna go ahead and do it. Plus, it's still fairly new, so I don't have like an attachment to it yet, so it should be pretty easy to let go. But love that. Okay, so we've got her first piece. Ooh, more like midi knee-length skirts. Love this. We can definitely do something like that. You guys know I always try to have like a good amount of midi skirts. They're personally just my favorite. And now we're running into a lot of slips. Oh, is this even a slip? It is, yeah. Victoria's Secret floral slip. Another floral one. Okay, what I'm noticing is a lot of lace trim, so maybe we can just work off of that. Yes, more midi skirts. Absolutely love this. Okay, we're definitely gonna have to do one then. Okay, I feel like I have a pretty good understanding of what Kiana's liking, so let's pull some pieces. I was able to pull two slips, but I'm a little torn. Again, should I go something that has like more color or follow more of that lace theme that she was going for? Personally, I'm leaning towards this one just because I like the pop of color more. I mean, she did have quite a bit of color in it. So yeah, let's do this one. Okay, and then, oh my gosh, how could I forget? The first item that we ran into was the Jasmina top. I'm definitely gonna provide this for her. She's gonna love it, yes. Okay, and then the last item in a pool is this little midi skirt, just because she did have a few of them. She did have one darker colored one. So yes, let's go this route. But Kiana, that pretty much does it for your three items. We're doing this midi skirt, we're doing the Jasmina little satin crop top, and then for the last piece, we're doing this Victoria's Secret slip. So Kiana, thank you so much for your purchase. Let's move on to our next buyer. Our next buyer is Danny. She is getting a three item bundle, and she pretty much says, I would not want tank tops. I'm open to everything else though. Okay, pretty awesome. Let's jump onto her Depop and let's see what she is into. And oh my goodness, definitely, definitely color. What else do we have here? Oh my gosh, you guys, look at this skirt with colorful polka dots. All of these cardigans that are like super color blocked, very bright and bold. Do I have anything? Maybe, I think I might have a few. I feel like she's definitely an appreciator of floral print because we see a lot of it in here. Anything that's bright and bold and just like funky, I guess. Oh yes, finally getting into some dresses. I have a few dresses with this similar silhouette, you know, like little straps that's sleeveless. Yeah, something like this too with an all over print. Okay, we can do something like that. Ooh, she actually liked more of my sweaters here. I don't have this one anymore, but I kind of have like the opposite of this that is still granny, but it's more like pastel colored. So we'll probably do that. Okay, I feel like I have an idea of what Danny might be into, so let's get pulling some pieces for her. Okay, so we ended on that sweater. I don't have like that dark colorway, but something similar. that I have is this granny sweater here. It's gonna fit pretty oversized and it's pretty similar with the like little diamond shapes and still keeping to that like granny chic type style, only it is lighter, definitely lighter in color. But I mean, I still feel like it's a pretty funky piece, so we'll do this one. And because she is an appreciator of like funky prints and floral, and she did have quite a few like longer length shorts, I think these are gonna be perfect for her. They're a higher waist. You guys, look at this print. It's freaking cute. And the last piece I wanna do is a super cute little dress here that does have a back closure. I love the bust, you guys. Look at the contrast lace it has. Yes. Okay, Danny, we have your three items. We have this dress here, these funky shorts, and this little granny sweater. Thanks so much for your purchase. Let's move on to our next buyer. Our next buyer is Little Chili. There isn't a name associated with the account, so I should probably get that from you. But they say, the only thing I wouldn't want to receive is low-waisted bottoms. I'm super open with my style and willing to try anything. And immediately, I am definitely seeing like a grunge, gothic type style. So that is slightly intimidating, but her Depop likes are legit like my dream wardrobe. But I feel like we can possibly do it. I'm pretty sure I have enough pieces for like one gothic type bundle. So let's see, what do we have here? We already see this corset. Are you Fredericks of Hollywood? You are, and I don't have this colorway, but again, I have something similar. And then we came across this little black cami. It's actually pretty similar to what I'm wearing now, but this one is gonna stay in my wardrobe. But I can see if I have anything similar to that. Ooh, we've got some plaid. How many pieces? I have two more plaid skirts left, so maybe we can do that for her. Honestly, I feel like I already understand her style. It's very just like dark, gothic, romantic, and I feel like I can do that. So, Little Chili, let's start pulling some pieces for you. The first piece I wanna do for sure is a corset. I feel like it just matches a lot of her likes, and she did have one similar, only I couldn't do the colorway, but I do have this black and like silver metallic one, so I feel like this is a good fit for her. And then we did see a pleated skirts, we saw red and black, so I recently got my hands on this American Apparel pleated skirt. It fits me a little too small, so I think this is gonna be perfect for her. Look at the camisole and this. Yes, so freaking cute. Okay, we'll do this one. Something like this. Yes, a little layering moment, a little fishnet, crew neck dress. I think this is super cool. Plus, you could never go wrong with layering pieces. And then the last piece, let's do another top to even things out. And she is a bit more petite, so I'm gonna go with this crop top right here. We're keeping to the black theme. Has a little bit of sheer lace and then a little bow detail. But Little Chili, we got your four items. So we are doing this corset, the plaid skirt, this fishnet dress, and then this little tank. Thank you so much for your purchase. Let's move on to our next buyer. And it is Miss Jessica. So she didn't necessarily send her do not wants, but more of things that she's into. I'm pretty open to anything and try new styles. I would describe my style as super grungy femme or granny grunge, LOL. I love that. I usually like to wear lots of dark colors with floral accents, but I am open to expanding to bright colors as well. Okay, love that. I'll probably add like a little pinch of color. Immediately, I am seeing that she is a great appreciator of vintage. I'm slowly kind of like getting away from vintage nowadays, but you know what? This might be a challenge and I'm up for it. A knee-length skirt. Okay, I love that. And it has a floral print. You could definitely do something like that. I am seeing a lot of blazers. So we have this printed one here with a double-breasted closure. Another, is this like satin or leather? It's a leather black jacket. Ooh, yes. I love these thicker sweaters with the plaid print. I can do something like that to meet more of her like grungy style that she has. I recently thrifted a blazer that has embroidered like butterflies and flowers on it, so that might be absolutely perfect for her. I think she pretty much nailed her own style by saying that it is like either edgy or like granny grunge. So let's go ahead and do like a combination of that with a pop of color. Okay, let's get pulling. The first thing that came to mind was her love for blazers and that specific one that had butterflies all over it. You guys, look at this. Isn't this such a good freaking match? This one, come on, screams grunge, but still giving us that like granny grandpa vibe. Yes, love that. And it's a little oversized as well. I like this one. Ooh, can you guys even see that? Okay, I'm breathing in closer. I know it's very dark, you guys, but look at this floral embroidery. This is definitely granny, and she can juxtapose this with a very like grungy, edgy femme outfit underneath, and then just top it off. Yes, but I think this is a good choice. So it does have those dark florals that she said she was into, but it's still keeping it feminine with the lace trim. It is, what is it, like a midi length? And then you guys, we are adding just that little tiny pop of color, but it's not like too bright and obnoxious. Okay, Jessica, we got your four items. We are doing that little plaid sweater, this embroidered vest, this floral midi skirt, and then this really awesome blazer. I really hope you like this one. Okay, thanks so much for your purchase. Let's move on to our next buyer. Sophia is our next buyer. She's getting a four item bundle. She says, I don't want to receive anything low mid-rise, neon, maxi skirt or dress, skinny jeans or pants. Okay, let's jump onto Sophia's Depop. And let's see, what are we seeing? Immediately what catches my eye is this girl. Is she wearing her angel wings upside down? That's super cute. Okay. No, the one that actually caught my eye was this sweater with a striped detail across the bust. That's super cute. We're definitely seeing a lot of printed bottoms, plaid in specific. But I mean, as far as tops, I am seeing something that's more sleeveless, a button front. I usually don't have a lot of button fronts. Honestly, I just don't think they're very flattering on me, so I can't really visualize them on other people. So I don't pick up a lot of them. A lot of little camisoles. Ooh, something with like a peasant style to it with those little puff sleeves that are off the shoulder. Okay, let's start pulling and see what we have. Sophia's gonna take my last pleated skirt. It is in this blue color. The silhouette does flare out a little bit at the bottom. So just gives, you know, a little bit more twirling effect. So love this one. Hey, I also wanna do this little Tommy Jean sweater. So we did see a lot of striped sweaters in there, but specifically ribbed construction. So I think this is gonna be super awesome. Gives me that 90s nostalgic feels. Okay, I love this. And then, let's see, what do we have here? Let's do a top. Oh yeah, let's try this one. So towards the bottom of her Depop, like she did have a lot of like peasant style puff sleeve tops, but the closest I can get is this one here. So this might look a little familiar because it's actually from my collab video with Karina Gomez. She's also here on YouTube. This one fit me a little too big on the bust, but this might be perfect for Sophia. And it does have that smock detailing, the little eyelets, the flutter straps. So yes, definitely plays into that like cottagecore peasant top that she was after. Okay, so now let's probably end with some pants. I feel like I haven't pulled pants yet, surprisingly. She did say no low-waisted, no mid-rise, so I'm gonna keep it strictly at a high waist. Okay guys, I think I'm gonna do this one. I don't know if it's a little too much plaid, but this is a 12-inch rise, so it's like a super high waist. Okay, Sophia, but I think we've got your four items. We're gonna be doing these plaid pants that are super awesome. We are doing this little peasant top, and then this Tommy Jean striped sweater, and then we're ending with the blue pleated skirt. So thank you so much for your purchase. Let's move on to our next buyer. We are down to our second to last buyer, and this one is for Kenzie. She's also getting a four item bundle, and she pretty much says, I love oversized tops, nothing that shows too much cleavage unless it works good for layering or animal products, faux fur is okay. Yeah, definitely feel the same way, especially with my buns. So let's jump on to her Depop Lite. Okay, and off the bat, I'm not getting any like specific style or aesthetic, so that might be good. Means that we can work a little bit more, there's a little bit more versatility, but I am seeing this plaid cardigan with like a button front. We have a pair of shorts. So the carpenter style, okay, that's pretty cute. I think I have something similar. Yeah, I think we might be able to do that. Yeah, she wasn't lying about her oversized fits. We definitely see that here in this crew neck striped long sleeve t-shirt. I am noticing that she does have a lot of like plaid and stripes like, so maybe we'll play around with some prints. Like, I'm not seeing very many bold pieces, but more like everyday practical pieces, which that's totally okay. We have a mini skirt here with a lace hem. Let's keep going. More cardigans, a lot more plaid. Ooh, I love this. I do have a lot of these mini skirts with this like very hip-hugging silhouette. For Kenzie, I think we're definitely gonna play with the oversized silhouette and a few prints. And I know for sure I have a cargo short for her, so let's go ahead and jump off of this and let's go pull some pieces for her. One of the first pieces I for sure wanted to pull was a little carpenter short with a little hammer loop here. Oh wait, where are you? Oh, here it is. I love it when we find super similar matches. And then she did have a lot of cardigans, so oversized cardigans. I literally only have one cardigan with like a button front closure. Everything else are crew neck sweaters. So, here it is. I don't have much of a selection, but I mean, I feel like it still fits her grandpa vibes, you know, the more darker neutral colors that she has. And then the most important thing to me really is it has a button closure. Okay, I think for sure I'm gonna do this one. So she did have a lot of mini skirts like this liked. Only the ones she was liking were a plaid print, but sadly I don't have that. The closest I can do is a pinstripe with floral embroidery. Yes, either way, I still think it's super cute. And even pairing this with like an oversized sweater or like t-shirt that she was into, I think that's kind of cute. I think the last piece I'm gonna go with is this one here. So it's oversized, it has that plaid print that she was actually after. This one does have a spread collar, so it was the closest I can get to any of those button-up spread collar shirts she had. Yes, Kenzie, we have your four items. We're doing this sweater here, we're doing this cute little mini skirt, this grandpa sweater right over here, and some carpenter shorts. Yes, love them. Thank you so much for your purchase. Let's move on to our last buyer. Y'all, we've made it to our last buyer. If you made it this far, thank you so much. But our buyer is Miss Heather, and she is looking for four items. And she says, I'm open to anything except corset top. So with that, let's go jump onto her Depop. I'm seeing a few Tommy sweaters, I think it might be. Okay, they're crew neck. Long sleeves. I do have something similar to that, but it's not actually Tommy jeans, so I don't know how much you would appreciate that. And then we have more t-shirts, but sadly this round, you guys, I don't have any t-shirts. Oh, you guys, we just ran into a whole bunch of Winnie the Pooh sweaters. So we have this one here that's striped. Oh, I love that one. Another green one with, again, just his face right on it. Ooh, we have another one with Tigger. Okay, not gonna lie, but just recently I scored a crew neck sweatshirt that's also Winnie the Pooh themed, so I know for sure I'm gonna include that one. Ooh, we've got overalls. I actually do have a pair of overalls, but I think she may have liked this because it has Mickey Mouse embroidered on it. As far as the t-shirts though, I am realizing that they are a Harley Davidson. So maybe I can work around that because I actually do have a few Harley Davidson pieces. Okay, I'm actually really stoked for Heather's just because I feel like I have a really good Disney piece. So let's get pulling some items. Okay, the first piece I wanna do for sure, you guys, look at this. It has Tigger on it, it's a crew neck sweatshirt, and it's also a little oversized. I think she's gonna freaking love this one. Okay, I'm gonna include this one for sure. I also have a pair of pants that I think I'm gonna go ahead and send her away. So I know we didn't see very many pants, but we did run into those overalls that had a carpenter style that had Mickey Mouse embroidered on the front. But I'm gonna go ahead and just take inspiration from that and give her these Dickies that do have like a carpenter style with the hammer loop, the patch pockets. She did like a few Harley Davidson pieces, so I think I'm gonna do this one here. The other two pieces did play around with like an oversized silhouette, and so this one is gonna be a little bit more fitted. It has short raglan sleeves. It is Harley Davidson there. I still feel like it's a good piece to add a little bit of color to her bundle. Okay guys, so right now I do have three items for Heather, but with her Depop legs being a little too limited, and like for a majority of the tops, they were just oversized t-shirts, and I don't have that this round. I did ask her and see if she was happy with the three items or whether she was interested in any dresses or slips, because I do have a few in her size. And so she went ahead and updated her Depop legs, and she liked a crap ton of dresses that she was into. So I'm gonna put it up right over here. And right now what I'm seeing is that she's definitely liking floral dresses. One of them that is super catching my eye is this one right here, because it is more of like a mini to maxi length. And it's also sleeveless with a round neck. One piece that I really like is this little mini dress that has a tiered skirt with a velvet bodice. Oh, I think that is so freaking pretty. Based off her likes, I did pull two pieces, so let me show them to you right now. But this piece here, I think, is like the closest I can get to a lot of her likes. So obviously the floral print, that sleeveless round neck silhouette that she liked, and it also has little side vents, so it's super fun and flirty. So Heather's bundle is the last bundle of the day, so I just wanted to toss in something extra. And so because I super loved that little mini dress that she had liked, and this one does meet more of her mini length that she was going after, so yes, love it. So Heather, we got your bundle all set. We've got this little Disney crew neck sweater, we have these carpenter pants, a Harley Davidson little tee here, a floral maxi dress, and then this cute little slip. Thanks so much for your purchase. You guys, that does it for all the bundles. Here are all the bundles. Thank you to everyone who reached out. Once you guys receive your bundles, feel free to tag me on Instagram or make a video of you unboxing it. I would totally appreciate the feedback. Thanks so much. But you guys, that pretty much does it for putting together 10 mystery bundles based off your Depop likes. If you like any of the bundles, let me know in the comments down below. Honestly guys, we still have so much clothes. I don't even feel like I really made a dent, but you guys have been reaching out to me like crazy about specific pieces that I've been showing off in thrift hauls, because I haven't really been posting on Depop consistently. So I'm gonna drop a chunk of clothes by next week, but just keep your eyes peeled, hit that follow button on Depop, hit that subscribe button down below. Thank you so much. This let me Style You series wouldn't exist if it weren't for you, and I'm so appreciative of the overwhelming support I get every time I drop them. Anytime we do hit subscriber milestones here on YouTube, I always give away a free mystery bundle to y'all, and we are so close to 35K, so expect that real soon. As always, I post videos twice a week. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!